नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन,
आई एम नित्य कल्याणी, मेंटर ऑफ विवेकानंदा विद्यालय. आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ, इज़न्ट इट चिल्ड्रन? यस. फ्रॉम दिस मंथ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर रेगुलर सिलेबस. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच साइंस. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ यू आर ऑल प्रोमोटेड टू फोर्थ. Till last week, we learned the bridge course syllabus, isn't it? You recall Tamil English Max and some activities, isn't it, children? Yes. Today onwards, now we are going to learn the science lesson 1. I'm going to teach the food factories. Lesson 1, food factories. Today I'm going to give the introduction. So plants, the food factories. In this lesson, you are going to learn about the food of plants, how plants make food. These you are going to learn. In previous class, you know parts of a tree, isn't it? You know, from the seeds, it grows into root and then stem and then branches, leaves, flowers, fruits, like that. Isn't it, children? Yes, we know parts of a tree. Okay, now we are going to learn about the foods of plants. All living things need food, isn't it? We all, animals, plants, living things need food, isn't it, children? Yes. Unlike animals, plants cannot move around to find food. Animals and humans, we are go out and in search of food. But plants cannot move from one place to another. Is plants move from one place to another? No. But it needs food, isn't it? Yes. Plants make sugars, that is, sugar is the food of the plant. Plants make sugars in their leaves. Where it makes food? In their leaves. So leaves are so special because leaves cover green substance. That's why that is called a chlorophyll. Why all the green plants are green in color? Why plants are green in color? Because it contains chlorophyll substance. Chlorophyll, what is a chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a chemical substance that present in the leaves. Understand? What is a chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a chemical substance present in the leaf. That's why it looks green in color. Next, we are going to see about how do plants make food. Plants make food, isn't it or not? Yes, plants make food. So, by the process photosynthesis. In third, we studied the word photosynthesis, right? Here we learn the word photosynthesis in brief. So what does mean by photosynthesis? Photo means light, synthesis means putting together, all putting together. So what are the necessary things? Leaves need light, water, carbon dioxide to make sugar. Sugar means food for the plant. Yes. Here you see the plant. When we water, the plant grows, right? When we water the plant, it grows. Chlorophyll traps energy from sunlight. Where does the chlorophyll traps? So from the sunlight, chlorophyll traps. Plant needs, right? So, okay, now see, how does the plants breathe? Plants breathe through stomata. Where it is the stomata? Stomata is in the leaf, right? Yes, the leaves take in air through the stomata. They absorb. What it will happen? It absorb. Plants absorb carbon dioxide. Where? From where? From the air and give out oxygen. Okay? Plants take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. Yes. Now you understand the concept photosynthesis. Yes, leaves send the sugars to other parts of the plant through the veins. First, initially, again I repeat, once we water the plants, through the root it grows, right? The food made by the leaves. So what the leaves do? The leaves send the sugars. The leaves send the food to the other parts of the plant. Other parts of the plant means branches, fruits, flowers, and so on. through the veins. Okay, like our human body, the blood circulating right through the veins, right? Same thing, plants also, what it will do? Send the food through the veins. That plant uses the sugar for what? To grow and repair worn out and damaged parts. Understand, children? Yes. Next one. Plants chose the extra food as starch. Plants preparing food, okay. Extra food means, yes, it need food, right? Always it won't eat, won't take everything. It chose food as, that is called as starch. Okay. In roots, what is the edible part in the roots? Carrot. What are the vegetables? What are the food? Carrot, potato, radish. In the stem, the edible part of the stem is ginger, broccoli, sugarcane, and so on. Here I given few examples. Just you learn this. And leaves. In the leaves, onion, spinach, lettuce. Understand, children? Yes. Up to this enough. Today what we learn? Parts of a tree. In lower class, we already studied the foods of plant. Okay? How do plants make food? And plants store the extra food as starch. Up to this is enough today. Tomorrow we are going to learn about, next class we are going to learn about plants that live on other plants and plants that eat animals. Okay? Okay, children. Up to this you learn well. Again and again you repeat this video and learn well, children. Okay? Understand? Thank you, children.